This is the workshop of Radicals, a one-car garage where two young men with $500 in venture capital invented an industry. Their idea was simple: invent something useful and significant, or it doesn't leave the garage. The idea was so simple, it was radical. Today, the company of Bill Hewlett and Dave Packard is being reinvented. The original startup will act like one again. Watch.